Here we go with the
pillow fight is on.
Cheech and Chong Divas pajama pillow fight.
Oh,
wow.
Jillian, you're supposed to use pillows. Jillian's clotheslining all the other divas.
Now, there we go. Shut her up,
Thank
Kel.
Thank goodness. Jillian told me her voice was a gift from God. I told her I was giving it a gift to give it back.
Hey, wait. Jillian may need the pillow because she's going to sleep.
No.
It's not.
So don't let this end.
So I guess there are pinfalls and submissions.
It looks like it. There's a referee.
Pillow fight. And here's a cover by Maryse, the Divas champion. And I'm going to actually try to bring some sense to this today.
I'd like to go up there and do a little pillow talk.
Oh, there's Gail.
Oh, man.
Neckbreaker to Maryse. Now Eve. Everybody's trying to be the Cheech and Chong pillow fight champ. What? Ooh. Alicia.
Who heard that one?
Cheech and Chong are really enjoying this right here at ringside. Up close and personal.
You realize Alicia is performing tonight in slippers.
Uh-oh.
In rabbit slippers. Well, there goes Gail. Cheech and Chong having fun.
Yeah.
Can't blame him. And look at Eve. Oh, man. What a move by Eve. Here's the cover. Eve wins the pillow fight. Man.
Here is your winner, Eve Torres.
Great job, Cheech and Chong. That was an awesome match.
You notice Cheech and Chong's shirts? There's little burn marks on them. I asked him what those were. They said, buttholes.
Where did Cheech get the mustache?
Wait, let's see.
Wasn't he clean shaven when he started the night?
Oh, yeah.
Hornswoggle! Boxes of cereal for everybody!
Yes!
Where's ours?
Come on.
Hey!
Yes.